All right, let's get the Deedee and wreak some havoc on these guys.